right down here, this is an American dipper, the only songbird in North America that swims. So they get their name from their distinctive bobbing and dipping behavior as they move on rocks and logs in streams and rivers. They're found in Western North America. They're super adapted to cold and wet environments.